This video is going to show you how to enter a simple family trio into PhenoTips. The first thing you need to do is log in with your username and password provided. And this will open a window which will allow you to create a new patient. There are a number of customized templates available depending on your PhenoTips instance, but here I'm going to use the default template. I click on Create. And this opens up a new record. You can see this record has number 8000. The record is already editable, so I'm going to start by entering my identifier. Let's say that I want to call my child, child A. Then the first thing to do after entering the identifier is to scroll down to Family History and Pedigree, click on Draw Pedigree, leave it as Create a New Family, click OK, and this will open the Pedigree Drawing tool, and as I said, we're going to enter a proband with parents. So we click on this, and it opens up the basic tree. You can see we already have the identifier, both the one I typed in, child A, and the PhenoTips identifier. Click on the symbol, and we can say that this child is a female, and we go to clinical, and we can say this child is affected. Then we can close this record. And the next thing we want to do is create records for the father and the mother. So we click on the father, and we enter the identifier we want. We can call them father of A, and we want to create a new record for this individual, so we create new, confirm, and you'll see now father of A has next record in the database, and repeat for the mother, identifier mother of A. Create new record. Confirm. Okay. And now we could either close the pedigree or we can go on to edit the other records. So I'm going to click on the father's record, which will now open in a new tab. And there's one thing we should do immediately, which is edit. In this case, we're assuming the father is clinically normal, so we scroll down to clinical symptoms, physical findings, and check the box for this patient is clinical normal, save, and view the summary. The record is now saved. We can close this window and go back and repeat for the mother. Edit, scroll down. Clinical symptoms, physical findings, this patient is clinically normal, save, close the window. Now we can also close the pedigree tree. We could save and close the pedigree tree. And now if we want, at this point, you can already view the pedigree tree, which is already linked to the other records. And we can enter some clinical symptoms and physical findings for the child, because we would assume the child has some ailment. So for example, we can click on muscle bulk, distal upper limb muscle atrophy, and select that the child has hand muscle atrophy, but does not have any thenar muscle atrophy. And maybe also they might have some weakness of some sort. We could say distal upper weakness. We can save and view the summary. So now we have a record for the child. Child A, a girl, has distal upper weakness, hand muscle atrophy, but no thenar muscle atrophy. And we can see that the pedigree is correctly created. And this is the end of this very simple video.